No, no, seriously. I'm serious. I did it for like 19 months, not drinking. I didn't have no substance. I didn't have no pills, stuff like that. I just stopped. I said, I got to stop before
that's a little over a year and a half, right?
No, what?
19 months?
Yeah, that's 12 months and 7 months. What's that? That's almost 2 years. So I did that by myself, just by myself.
That's 1 month over a year and a half.
Let's say, by myself. A year and a half, okay. So,
but I'm saying, that's good. That's great. By myself.
If I can do it, you can fucking do it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alcohol is hard to kick.
Oh, yeah.
It's very hard. You guys know that 12 step.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It actually is okay, great. Everybody's hard to get to that first step, that second step, but everybody mm-hmm. said, God, I have a difficult time with that third step. Yeah. I don't know what it fucking means. Yeah. He said, I don't know too many people go through, the fifth step, more or less the 12th step.
Or four, you got to write shit down.
Well, you got to write shit down.
It's like, work? God. What?
Right?
What's that?
Wow.
That's why I was like, where's it going?
Wow. And I'm like, that was a hard thing to get through, right?
Yeah.
That AA and 12th step, and you got to go in there and say, hey, I'm an alcoholic. Hi, Helen. Hi, Chandler. Yeah. Hi, what's your fucking problem? and everybody was going there and got that opinion and said, hey, what's your fucking problem? I'm angry today. Fuck you. Da, 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 shit. I'm like, okay, I'm out of here, shit. So, but you've been in those meetings, right? Oh, it's so bad. Yeah. It's so bad. God damn it. But I said, okay. All right, guys, today is a good day, too. I ain't gonna keep you guys too long. Right here, we almost been an hour right now. Wow. But you know what, guys? You know what? You guys gonna make it, man. You know, like I said, if I can fucking do it, dude. Yeah. If I can fucking do it. So it's like, he can't wait to go to Coachella. This guy, he's saying, God damn it, I want to go to Coachella.
I want to go to Coachella. This weekend, right?
Oh, this guy going tomorrow. He's going tomorrow.
Oh,
yeah, he does his stuff for a lot of artists over there. So anybody that's.
We just got done going to Sabroso. That was sick.
That was such a good time.
Tacos. Hey, Maddie, you been to Sabroso?
See, they trick you guys. They take all the other people out to freaking Coachella in the desert.
Right.
It's Sabroso, they're like, come down to Dana Point and eat tacos.
Oh, down there, huh?
Yeah, it's sick.
I like that down there. Awesome. I've been a couple of times.
We went Sunday, face to face. We barely missed them, and then Offspring played, some other good bands.
Oh, right, cool. It was last weekend, right?
Yeah, it's sick.
Right, cool, man. I went down there a couple of times. So anyway, guys, do you guys have anything to ask me? I mean, anything. Anybody don't ask about North Korea. You ask me anything you want to ask me. Anyway, this is what I ask all my couples come here. I said, ask me anything in the world.
Yeah.
All right.
Ask me anything.
So, do you go to Go Hill Tavern?
Yep, I sure do.
I fucking have seen you. And then I heard about some fucking lookalike. We weren't sure if it was you or the doppelganger.
I go there a lot.
Because there's some fucking lookalike in Newport.
So I go up, I eat peanuts. I eat peanuts. I sit there. I have whatever. And I used to go to all the time back in the day.
Yeah.
So I used to go to Black Knight. Mm-hmm. Let's go down to Cassidy's. I used to go down to Woody's. You know the little places down the water in the holes, huh? So,
Beach Ball, that's a good one.
Yeah. Which one?
Beach Ball, have you been there?
Oh, God damn it, man. That almost killed me.
Right in front of Blackies.
Oh, my God, Blackies. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Those days, man, back on the beach when I lived there, oh, almost killed me.
Yeah.
Beach Ball at fucking 6 in the morning, every fucking morning.
See, that's why I can't do that shit anymore.
That's what I'm saying, though. 6 in the morning, damn, fuck. 6, 7 o'clock in the morning, I get up, start drinking. It started to hurt after a while. Yeah.